Hello, everyone. RPG Kingdom Kid here, back with some more Persona 5. In a previous video, we started a new social link with Makoto. As a matter of fact, I should probably check out her rank, since we did rank her up. After getting exhausted at the red light district, she saw Shinjuku, a Shujin student at a shabby store. Brainiac talk. Nice. Alright, and then we tried to do fortune telling. So, and now we gotta go into Mementos. Finally, we get to go into Mementos after so long since the initial thing. About that Mementos request, we all agreed to do it, but we still haven't resolved it, right? I guess so relentless just having to sit around and wait. Wanna go take care of it? Let's meet up. Yes, we actually get to do Mementos in this video!
Is this ever gonna let up?
I hate rain. When's summer supposed to start again? So no doubt Kanshiro will have a change of heart. Let's stay calm while we wait. Okay. Via request.
Listen up!
I agree.
Let's put a stop to this madness.
I'm on board. Listen up.
Sadistic student.
Very well.
Still listen more. Up.
Man who's been abusing his girlfriend.
What a jerk. You can count me in. Nice. Yep.
All right, time to explore Mementos. Let's go.
Okay, let's go.
Yeah, four of them to do. I think we could do them all. Wait, you guys, something doesn't seem right. Seems to, hold on. Looks like the NAV's reacting to something.
The places we can go is expanded again. It's because we made Madarame's palace disappear, right?
Most likely, I think.
You seem rather uncertain. How far does this Mementos run, anyway?
It's huge. Extremely.
You're always so vague when it comes to the important stuff.
Yeah.
It's like he's kind of flaky as our chief of operations. Don't you want him to try a bit harder, too?
He's doing his best. The cat does good.
You truly are different from that moron over there.
There.
I don't fully understand, but Mementos and the palaces are related to each other, correct? Then all we must do is continue changing the hearts of evildoers to ascertain its full expanse. I don't believe there's a need to quarrel over it.
You quick travel within Mementos. Open up the R1 button, select Mementos over you, and choose where you want to go. This can only be done in certain locations, such as Mementos entrance and the train platforms at the end of each area.
Joker!
Mementos is affected by the emotions of the public. You're saying weather changes people's feelings and that in turn changes Mementos? The type of change will depend on what kind of weather it is. This might turn out to be useful. Mantles will be more dangerous. However, this is also a chance to get extra items. Enemy reinforcements will be more common, but sometimes there will be rare enemies. Items you find may be more valuable, and there will be a greater number of chests. Make good use of these chances.
Yeah!
Let's go!
Okay, good. We can't go to the Velvet Room here. Okay, let's actually change up my party. I want these two on the team, but I guess On can go out for now. Except for Ryuji. Change car appearance. A celebratory style.
Well then.
Start part.
Well then.
All right, good.
This is.
It did say it changes every time you come in. The narration of the tracks has surely shifted. Alright, let's get going.
I can see it.
Yep, look at the decal. I now have the 20th anniversary of Persona on there.
Focus.
Alright, let's see how the new Personas are. Okay, just plain old slimes, huh?
That's
not bad.
Not this one.
Hold on. Think again. Don't you know?
What's that?
Go down.
No time to waste.
I'll definitely need to spend money on the bigger one.
A spectacular victory.
Okay.
That was a lot of money.
That's all. I can feel it.
Freaking backstab. Now let's check what's over here first. Treasure chest. Another grimy gear, huh? I think I have 4 things now, so. But I don't think I'll ever wash stuff. Majority of the time, you don't get anything good out of it anyway, I've heard. Yeah, I'd rather not.
Treasure chest. This is what thievery is about.
Why is this area like this? Chain vest.
It's dangerous to walk around somewhere this dark. I'm so glad that Mona can turn into a car.
For you, Panther, I'll go anywhere, anytime.
Shadow ahead. Take caution. This ride's.
Alright. This is the end of the area once we go through this way. I know there wasn't any enemies here, or not enemies, of the targets here.
Alright, let's get this done! Don't rush things or else you'll tire out. Remember to pace your ventures properly.
But I just wanted to make sure. Plus, you know, rainy day. Better stuff and such and such. Came last time, right? Yeah, and just as I expected, the path ahead is still open. Alright, time to check it out. Can I run with the car? Don't know what to expect from here on out. We better watch our backs. Oh, cautiousness is good, but let's not linger in one area for too long, okay? Mementos, there's a certain shadow that's far. Oh my god, this is where the Reaper is! You have no chance against it. You for real? Should have told us that from the start. If you spend too much time in one area of Mementos, a frightening shadow called the Reaper may appear. The Reaper is extremely powerful. Engaging in battle is not advised. If you hear the sound of chains, leave the area immediately. Ah, the Reaper!
See it.
We will defeat the Reaper one time. Don't worry. Oh, these guys. Oh, I never had these guys? I thought I had them.
Persona!
Oh, let's see what these... That does. Yeah, nothing.
This enemy is beneath. Gunfire is our best shot. This enemy is beneath.
Well, you know what?
It should be easy. Looking cool, Joker!
Oh, let's try Bufu.
Not over yet! This enemy is beneath. We are the better fighters.
This
use
is
fire
my other self.
To hit its weak points. Defeated two foes. Don't stop now.
Choice. Lie. We suppose.
Are you serious? Pass the baton.
Let's go.
I'm pretty sure that thing's probably weak to fire as well. It's like made of paper.
Victory is ours.
Oh well, got more money.
Nice work, team.
Damn, got a lot more money. Hey, Yusuke leveled up.
All right.
Huh. That was an easy battle.
Let's see it.
Holy silver. Oh, sweet. They dropped an item? Or did they have something I picked up?
Can you drink Dr. Salt near?
Treasure chest. Why don't we open it?
I hope none of these treasure... Grease scarf. I hope none of these treasure chests have, lock picks on them. That'd be annoying.
You said to keep a low profile at school, but nobody talks to me in the first place.
Oh, well, wanna go get a beef bowl sometime, man?
I don't wanna head there quite yet.
I need to get better at handling these weapons.
Weapons are but tools. Even with skill, it's meaningless without aesthetic.
On the rails. They're not really made for cars after all. You can do it, Mona.
Seriously, nothing here? Guess we keep going down then. Took more than a few inches to make a mark on the security level. Okay, so our first target's down here somewhere. That's good. Ah, here's one.
Sin.
Let's go in. Don't think that's the abusive boyfriend.
Oh.
That's Takeshi-san's shadow. Oh, that is the bully. Right here, it's mostly blackmail, taking money from people, that kind of thing. If you don't make him have a change of heart, his bullying might get even worse.
Let's go!
Let's go! Hey, asshole!
It's not my fault.
It's not my fault. Stairs will stand up for themselves.
What was that?
No reason. How's it their fault when you don't give them any choice, huh? You're the lowest of the low. Bullying people weaker than you knowing they can't fight back.
Come at me,
bro. The hell? You're all getting up on me too? Are you thieves some kind of gang? Protectors of justice, my ass. Don't act high and mighty with me when you don't know anything. Oh, Jack Frost. You're the one who doesn't know anything. Let's get him. I already told you. I didn't do anything wrong. Listen to me, damn it. Are you serious, you goddamn fucker?
Sona.
Oh, goddamn it. And of course you get a critical, but I can't do anything.
This is mine.
Well, you have an ability that does more damage on a baton pass, so there. Holy shit! The ultimate strike! That was super powerful! Oh my god, Yusuke, you are a beast. Got a lot of money for that too, and experience too, damn.
I didn't have a choice.
What if I didn't do it? They're gonna hurt me. I don't want people taking my money from me anymore.
What?
What are you talking about?
If we don't go after him, I'm the one who's gonna get bullied. I can't take it. I just can't.
Oh, I get it. There's even a bigger bully ordering this guy around. Who's behind all this? Don't you just say it's people's own fault for not standing up for themselves?
That's a please help me.
All right.
Thank you, oh wonderful Phantom Thieves.
Okay, freckle fellow, isn't he?
Count on you. You guys promised.
Fine, but you better apologize for those people you bullied. Alright, we got a treasure. A protein. The bark and bite of a bully. Completo.
Well then.
Save that. What should we do now? Want to keep exploring? Yeah, let's keep exploring. There's also more quests that there's also more stuff that we need to do. Oh, I can't even scroll through the stuff on here. Is there another one on this? Or not, I wonder. I've had all you before.
Gunshot should hit its weakness.
Yeah, fuck that. Bar blast. Nice.
Now, let's continue. Yeah, victory.
Wow, we get a lot of money for doing mementos.
That was an easy battle.
Well, at least doing them here. Or it's probably because we have the probably because of the weather? That might be it. Maybe I should not try to ambush them. I should just go in front of them or something. So I don't. Doesn't seem like I get anything if I do that.
Look.
Grooved silver, huh?
Ever since we started doing this, I've been sleeping through basically all my classes.
Come on, don't forget about your public image.
this? Oh, goddamn, that looks like something that needs a lockpick.
Oh.
Fine. Well, I might as well check that out. I think that was only for a female, right? Not the best. But it will be better for Makoto? No, not even. Huh. Speaking of which, let's check out my protector, see if I need aim. Nope. She has everything. Grease scarf. There, we all have the highest. That was a waste of a lockpick, in my opinion. Nothing else I can do in this area. God damn it. Nope, okay, so let's go. Well, I guess our target's not here. Oh, I didn't even see that thing in front of me.
Look, a treasure chest.
Revival bead, not bad.
When you drink Dr. Salt Neo, do you get this mental image of a cherry field?
No. What kind of mind you got, man?
God damn it, I'm trying not to ambush them, it just happens. Because they're weak. Damn.
There's a shadow the size of a giant squid.
Oh, damn it. I knew that was going to interrupt it. Why did I do it? I don't know. I love these little dialogues that they have here. They're nice.
They can take a hit from a car? These shadows are really tough.
Some of them even chase after us. What a freak show.
Well, let's see how they do against Fiscal.
I'll use my persona! Queen defeated an enemy!
What just happened?
Unbelievable!
Persona! Keep up the pace! That's two enemies down for Joker!
You're an upbeat, okay. Okay, what's the joke answer? Famous celebrity. No, really? That wasn't a joke? Shit. This is, seems joking. Seriously? Oh. Board. God damn it! I honestly have no idea which one of those would be joke answers.
Let's pull back for now.
Oh well. Now let's try again later, I suppose.
Okay.
Nothing. That's right. Rest.
Huh?
Those are... they're people, right?
No.
Well, I'd say they're most likely shadows. What are shadows doing here? Not like they're gonna be catching a train or... You were saying, Ryuji? It stopped? They got in.
Come on, hey, man.
Where's that go? I had to guess. Stay into the deepest part of Mementos. What? This place seriously doesn't make any sense.
Hey.
So what's with that platform?
Is
Isn't it
this?
A waiting room? I didn't expect there'd be one here too. Looks like we'll be able to use this to take a break. Make sure to utilize it well, Joker.
Hey.
Seriously, what's up with this place? Shells ain't gonna attack us here. Seems like this is some kind of safe zone separate from the other areas. Waiting rooms. You will occasionally find waiting rooms in Mementos. Just like safe rooms, you can quick travel and save your game from there. Sweet. Alright.
Well.
Okay then, let's get a grasp of our current situation. I'm wondering, is there a possibility that we will find our own shells within Mementos? That's not possible. Our shells are always by our side, remember? Right, our personas. Acknowledging, facing, and becoming able to wield your own shadow is what makes you into a persona user. That's why we can't have palaces. It's also why our shadows can't exist in other people's palaces. But we saw Panther's shadow over in Kanashio's place. Hey, that thing was not mine! That was just a cognition formed by Kamoshida's mind. It was nothing like Panther's actual shadow. So wielding a persona involves acknowledging one's shadow. Considering that fact, Joker's ability to control multiple personas is truly special. Right? That just proves my judgment of him was correct. You were really surprised too when it happened.
What are your thoughts?
Is there anything else you want to discuss? Nah. Let's keep going.
Okay, let's
go. I love how like Makoto's like quiet because like I guess you weren't supposed to, like, do, I'm supposed to go down. You weren't supposed to do the, like, you were supposed to do these mementos before you did, the next story thing, I'm guessing. Be careful. I can see that. I mean, just look at this place. Oh, hello. Buses.
Less skills will work here. The enemy is weak, but don't relax yet.
You guys actually get to see her thing. Oh, it's more pink. That was weird.
That's all.
That was weird that it just turned pink like that.
Shadow ahead. Take caution.
All these guys are chumps. Maybe I should just run into them so I can actually fight and get money and experience. That kind
of
does suck.
You guys have really gotten the hang of all the fighting techniques I taught you.
Hell yeah! I spend all my classes practicing these moves in my head.
That could be a dead end down there, Joe. Should just go do it right away.
Damn it. All this bumping around is hurting my ass.
Skull, your posture is regrettable. Concentrate on sitting straight.
The grimy gear, huh?
Treasure chest spotted.
Robust. What does that do? Oh, is that for a girl only? Totally useless.
Felt like someone's been staring at me in class.
Also, I forgot to grab something, damn it. There was something in my in my room I was gonna grab. It was part of another free DLC or free LC. Finally. So our target's in here. One of them. Oh, hello, it's just straight ahead. How many targets do I have left? Three of them, okay. But no. You know how I got the decal, the 20th anniversary, and then there's also one with the Phantom Thieves on it. Phantom Thieves logo.
Oh.
It must be Kazuya Mayigami Shadow. It looks so bad.
Yes.
It's part of a burglary ring targeting restaurants, and he's used violence against his brother. We have to do something about this. Let's talk to him. There's also, like, free costumes in there, too. I also added up all this. I added up all the DLC that's currently available, all the costumes and the personas. Totals up to almost $50. That's kind of bullshit. I feel like they should not be that. Like, the costumes are $7. And the costumes are, like, $7, and the personas are, like, $3. I hate that. That's a way to have a little fun, but these idiots got cocky. And now I'm the one who's in trouble. Damn it, why do bad things happen? What's up with me?
Huh?
What are you talking about? Yeah, ever since I was in school, school society, everyone treated me like I was dirt. Little brother was the smart one, mom and dad's favorite. They couldn't care less about me. Did you expect me to live a normal life? I'm rebelling against this shitty society. Violence and crime is rebellion? Don't be stupid.
I'll show you.
What did you say? You guys are thieves too. Don't think you're better than me, idiots. Go away. Oh. Don't know what you're weak to. Might be fire. No. I'll crush you. Oh, hello.
Persona!
Well, let's just try Megaru. Nothing, okay.
Persona!
Let's try nuclear. Not bad at either, huh?
Persona!
Well, let's try Maragi. Oh, I missed the one I was really trying. Foo foo. Rampage.
Not bad if I say so myself.
You fucker. Okay, what have we all tried? We haven't tried guns, so. There we go, that's what I wanted. Pass the baton to Joker. Might as well use Slip Strike. Seriously!
Persona! No head guard!
Come! That's not right.
Opponent is strong. Don't
I haven't tried zero fire.
Persona!
Let's see if fire will hit him this time. Okay, it did, but that's not his weakness.
I am thou. Take this!
Yeah, there's also Holy and,
Persona! Okay.
Give yourself up, girl. Arrgh! Lots of my experience, man. Ah, Recarm! Okay, get rid of Dia since you already know Diorama. Might get rid of Patra for that.
What was I supposed to do?
What are you, Phantom Thieves, anyway? This is impossible. I get it now. You must have heard from my brother.
Just realize that now? Wait, you already know how your brother feels then?
Did this for me. That's the key to the chest in my room. Give it to my brother. You're supposed to be the good kind of thieves, right?
Why do we do something like that for you? Anyway, anything you want to tell him?
Well, Burn what's inside or throw it away, I guess. Interesting. I could give it to him since he goes to my school. Just sneak into his house. I think that's the best way. It resolves itself. Pretty much succeeded with our mission. Crushed two of them already. How about we go down? How about we go down once more, and then I'll end the part, because we're getting pretty close to the hour mark here. Not really, but it feels like we are. Plus, we haven't really explored this spot.
Joker! A treasure chest!
It's pink again! Why is it pink?
Game over.
Okay.
I wanna check something quickly. A lot of clothes in here that can be washed. Another dead end.
I've been watching a lot of TV for intel, but there are too many channels.
I misplaced my remote, so I have been stuck on the same one for some time now.
That's not actually what I wanted you to hit. Ooh, Archangel! Ouch! Well, how do you feel against nuclear?
I don't think you have any skills.
Shit! I seriously don't have any electricity moves. That's bull.
Not this.
Oh well, critical it is.
Well, on to the next triumph.
Should definitely work on that.
Okay.
We've rid ourselves of those nuisances.
Should definitely also go. You know what? Yeah, I'll make a trip to the Velvet Room once I, I can't. No, I can't. I have to go wait to a safe area before I can do that. Or here.
Oh!
Shao's a girl named Shizmizu.
Scary.
Seems like a sadist. She's calling her slave and ordering him around, right?
No
way, she's denying his existence. Certainly wouldn't want to be a victim of that. Let's go talk to her. Sup, bitch? So you're the pigs who wrote that calling card online? Why do I deserve this, It's because you made some guy your slave. That's all kind of wrong right there. That's what he wants. He worships me more than any god, you know. I don't know where to begin to explain how you're wrong. I beat him and I hurt him, and he sees that as a sign of our love and friendship. He's so happy.
Hold a moment.
You are so delusional.
It's all about me.
I'm pretty sure my grades are good. It's my right to order people around. I'll start by giving orders to you pigs. Lick my shoes, peasants. Are you gonna become like Queen Mab or something? Nope, you became that persona. I think you're weak to nuclear, right? Or did I get rid of you in a fusion? Never give up, Moto. He belongs to me. Being my slave is what makes him happy. I'm pretty sure you're weak to nuclear.
Oh, fuck.
It's getting too reckless. No holds barred.
Nope, it's not nuclear. Shit. Oh, is it Psy? It might be psychic.
This is my other self.
Oh, I'll try Bufu. Finish it off, will you, Fox?
You powered up the baton pass.
This sucks.
That was easy. So much money, so much experience. Zyonga. You can get Zio. So Strike, probably get rid of Rampage or whatever the... No. I don't want to lose him. He's mine, isn't he? I'm scared. I don't want to ask him. Why did you start treating him like that? Just kept
what
going
was
along
I doing?
With it, so I misunderstood and thought I could do anything I wanted. Actually, I wanted to be more than friends with him.
Huh?
More than friends? You mean like I was a boyfriend? Yes, I had a crush on him, but then I got possessive. Those feelings went out of control.
Yeah.
Be careful that you don't make things worse for yourself than they already are. Ah, the treasure showed itself! Whip sword. That's gonna go perfect for, on here. So he is. Alright, can I... All right, let's get to the entrance.
Do you need something?
All right, let's register personas.
Time.
No, register.
You'd like to read the read here. Registrate, you'd like to register this?
Why do I need to register him? Nothing changed. Oh well.
Are you sure? The inmate needs.
Alright,
them.
No, I should actually make this florist guy. I need to make room.
Let us begin the search.
I could make you. I won't have to get anything back. Plus, you seem like to be the only one with,
Let us begin the search. Now choose!
Yeah.
I see. A strong persona, indeed.
Mane no Uzumi. I don't need you for, one of the things, do I? Actually, I do. Shit, you need to know null telekinesis, and I don't think any of these...
Choose
I don't think any
the
abilities I can give you will
inmate.
Be that, will it? Nope, okay. Damn it.
What path do you want?
Well, let's make Clotho, even though it won't get anything.
Not terrible. Select the skills you'd like to inherit.
Do I want to learn Garu?
Its power will be nothing unusual.
Or do I want to learn Daiyama? Well, you know it doesn't need to know Hama, so... This for sure. That for sure.
Its power will be nothing. I see.
I see. Okay. That's good.
Excessive power only can handle this.
Oh, it was weak to psychic. Fuki, okay.
But not impressive.
I do need to make Fuki. No, I need to make Suki. I need to make Suki, not Fuki. Make Anzo.
You okay with this? Can you gather them up?
You're a devil.
Now choose.
So I could get rid of Incubus. Yeah, let me get rid of Incubus.
Done already.
And then I will make the Florist.
Do you need something?
Where are the other ones I need? I need it.
You'd like to read the these are the paths you have walked.
I need Barith. Which I think I already have. No, I have Eligor with me. So I need Barith.
Is this you'll withdraw this persona? Then accept this persona.
And I need Andres, which is a devil, right?
This you'll withdraw this persona. This is your power.
Okay. Need to know Tarukaja, okay.
Time for some power requires sacrifice.
What's wrong one?
You change your mind? Time for some rehabilitation. Let's execute. Gather them. You okay with this? Select the skills you'd like to inherit.
Tarukaja. Sharp student. And Maragi. Why
it will
not
receive a fraction of my.
All right, let's look at this. Our triple guillotine. We didn't even get to see all of them get the thing lifted up, but it was only one of them. I am Florus. I shall become a friary mask of thine with the power to see the past and future. Okay.
All right.
Nominating the twins. Group Guillotine. Alrighty, I don't think, don't think it can really do anything else. Well, hold on, let me
now
check.
Choose.
Alright, I have a death, I have a priestess, I don't really need chariot anymore, so nothing really that I can get rid of. I mean, I can get you to get a Hierophant back, but then I need to get Isis back. Yeah, sure, why not, let's
not
do
terrible.
It.
Choose the inherited skills, inmate.
Aguilo. Okay, hold on. Don't run Aguilo. I want you to know, and then these three things, because you're
it
the only ones that know that stuff.
I see.
Alright, so I need, you know, I have my, okay, I'll check what I need left later on, guys, so.
Are you finished?
Yes, I'm actually going to end the part first before I hand in the persona. That way I, yeah. Because I need to end it first. Thank you all so much for watching this video. If you liked the video, please give that like button a click. Comment down below what you like about the video, what you didn't like about the video. And let me know what you think of our cool new personas that we got. I'm also going to heal off screen off as well, so don't worry about that. As always, guys, hit that subscribe button so you don't miss a beat. And subscribe to my main channel, too. That's in the description below. As well as follow me on Twitter. Both my main Twitter, the RPG King Kid Twitter, are in there, too. I want to thank you all so much for watching once again. I'll see you all next time.